What is going on YouTube? It's the Girls with Me Curls here and I am back with another video. So you guys, for today's video, as you guys can read by the title, today's video guys, we are going to be reacting to DDG OG Parker Rule Number 1 official audio featuring Lil Yachty. You guys, I am actually super excited to react with you guys because it's DDG and we all know DDG goes super hard. You guys, he went from being a YouTuber to a freaking rapper to an artist. I think that's pretty dope. You know, not a lot of people can really do that. And I give it to DDG, you guys. And he's been collabing with some really, really good artists, you guys. Like, Blueface Baby. Yeah. Also, 42 Doug. I think the one with 42 Doug went crazy. You know what I'm saying? No cap rap shit. You feel me? So I am super excited, you guys. He's back with Ruby Rose. I mean, they are toxic as hell. You feel me? But Ruby Rose is the baddest. You know what I'm saying? So, and Ruby Rose, you can tell she's feeling the kid, yo. And they, I don't even think they ever stop talking. You feel me? It could be for just the money. You know, just to get more guala money. You feel me? For clout. You feel me? You never really know. You feel me? So anyways, you guys, before I get into the video, you guys already know what to do. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe to join the freaking family, and especially if you're on this video. And without further ado, you guys, let's just hop right into the video. So you guys, I am back in my same hairstyle like I had yesterday. This time I am in a dress and I'm wearing my waist trainer still, you guys. I reached my goal of 116 pounds, you guys. I was literally quarantine, I'm not gonna lie, you guys, I've been eating a lot of Oreo cookies and I gained back a little bit of weight, which was 126, but I've been working hard and working crazy and now I'm back at my happy weight, which is 116. I hope you guys noticed, but yeah, I've been working out like crazy. Eating healthy, especially, you guys, is the number one key, okay, to weight loss. So yeah, I do want to say I am very thankful for you guys. You know, we reached 10K and we are on a road to a million, you guys. So yeah, and let's react to this, you guys. He's gonna go crazy. So we dropped 14 hours ago. So let's go, DDG. What do you have for us? You feel me? We are actually trying to know. You know, like, what do you have for us? Oh my god, I love DDG. Yo. Who does DDG think he is? And that girl looks like Kennedy, low key. The one with the they're all wearing glasses and they're all wearing the exact same thing. The one with the red lips, that one. The one at the other side, you guys, beside the girl with the, you know, black hair and down. This one looks like Kennedy with her baby hairs. You feel me? So I do want to say, you know, who does DDG think he is starting off like that? You are the goal. How do you start off so good? You know what I'm saying? Like, this could be so much bar after bar after bar that I don't want to pause it. Okay. Fuck. That nigga rich as fuck. All these bitches be fiending to get with us. I'ma pull up with Yachty to pick him up. She gonna run me some top in this Billy truck. Come on, baby, get dressed with your titty up. She wanna rock me all night, baby, giddy up. I just bought me a Cuban for $50. I was down on my dick, they ain't pick me up. Who do you think you are? Like, DDG, who do you think you are? Why are you going crazy? You feel me? Why? You guys, like, what? What? I know y'all didn't expect this either. I know y'all didn't. As soon as I risk, they gon' hit me up. Bitches, little bitches, not think she can't get me up. I do not wanna hit, baby, eat me up. Your new boyfriend, a bitch, you can't beat me up. Your new boyfriend, a bitch, you can't beat me up. One over one if you live in the hood. When you get rich, gotta move out the hood. I'm superstitious, I'm hard. Not gonna move. Hard. My niggas, I hope that they good. How many years I'm doing a dance? This kind of feature, just pay me in cash. Get to the money, I'm getting it fast. Money come first and these bitches come last. Yeah, say that. Money come first, these bitches be lying. Now, that's a bar. A lot of y'all really need to listen to that. Stop. You feel me? Stop it. You know, I know, you guys. If we get tempted to be in a relationship, we want that cuddle buddy, you know? Right now, they'll just focus on your bag. Stop focusing on women. And if you're a woman, stop focusing on men, okay? They're not going to do anything but, you know, take out your money. Like, your money's going to drain. You feel me? Save that shit, bro. When you're in a relationship, you guys tend to spend a lot of money on restaurants, going out. Save that shit, bro. It's not worth it, bro. It's not worth it, okay? No. You know, money comes first. Relationships, bitches, guys, they all come last, okay? Be successful first, and then think about having a little boo thing. I don't got no mask. I cannot fuck it, she don't got no ass. Cash in my pocket, it's making That's rude. That's rude. This is hard. This is so hard, yo. This is hard. Yo, this is the type of joint, y'all. It will play in the club and bitches be twerking. You feel me? Like, DDG looks good. Like, look at the little suit, you feel me? The cross, you feel me? DDG looks good. And that girl's titties are huge. They are huge. Oh my god. The hood. This is hard. This is hard, you guys. Honestly, and I say this all the time. One thing I read about DDG is that when he makes song and when he rap, it's like it's bars after bars after bars. And it's not only that, it's like real shit. You know what I'm saying? It's like shit that like you like, yes. Like, you know what I'm saying? It's not just, okay, he's rapping for this type of reason, this, that, and the third. No, like, this guy knows what he's saying. Like, it was his, he was destined to freaking rap. You know what I'm saying? But he's getting to his bag, you know, YouTube and, you know, rapping. He's getting to his bag, and DDG was doing YouTube, guys, a long time, you know. He was smart, you know, doing YouTube at such a young age when nobody was really on YouTube, you know. Like, PewDiePie was on YouTube. A lot of people were on YouTube, like Simply Kennedy as well, but DDG also was, like, he started early, you know what I'm saying? Early, which I rate. I rate anybody who started YouTube from way back, and they're like the biggest shit now, you know, they're the biggest people. I wanna see the whole plan and break it up. I gave you the sauce and you gave it up. If I do take a loss, I'm gonna make it up. She had showed me the pussy, I ate it up. I'ma fly and I keep giving it up. If I do take a loss, I'm gonna make it up. She had showed me the pussy, I ate it up. She had showed me her pussy, I ate it up. Give you the sauce and you gave it up. If I do take a loss, I'm gonna make it up. She had showed me the pussy, I ate it up. No, that's sexy. I don't know if it's just because I haven't, you know, done it in a while. No, I'm just kidding. Please, 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 I don't want any comments under that. I'm just joking. But it is true. Like, a guy that could, you know, like, just thinking about it is like, damn, you feel me? I'm a fly and a keeper and shape her up. She wanna get a new booty, she faking up. When I'm she wanna get a new booty, she faking up. When you get rich, gotta move on the hood. I'm superstitious, I'm knocking on wood. Pray for my niggas, I hope that they're gay. How many years I'm doing the dance? This kind of feature, just pay me in cash. Into the money, I'm getting this mad. Money come first and these bitches come last. When number one, if you live in the hood. When you get rich, gotta move on the hood. I'm superstitious, I'm knocking on wood. Pray for my niggas, I hope that they're gay. How many years I'm doing the dance? This kind of feature, just pay me in cash. Into the money, I'm getting. Less. Yes. Are you stupid? Are you dumb? Are you stupid? Are you dumb, you guys? Nah. DDG, Little Yachty, OG Parker, you feel me? Killed that. Sometimes they like get really confused with who DDG be, you know what I'm saying? We collabing with, because Tony Montana. Oh, I almost did it again. That was the song. The song was called Tony Montana. But, like, I don't freaking know. Some songs that DDG be and there's another artist in there, it's like he's the only one singing. So, I don't know if they produced it. I don't know, whatever it is. But, you feel me? I get confused. But this song went crazy, you guys. I'm not surprised. It's DDG. DDG, all songs go crazy. Shout out to the first song he made about Kennedy. That was a banger. You feel me? Arguments? That was a banger. Like, I had to download that as soon as I heard it. You know what I'm saying? But anyways, you guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys want to see more reaction videos, if you guys, you know, want to see more of me in general, make sure you guys give this video a thumbs up, as well as you guys comment down below your thoughts, your opinions, if you guys enjoyed it, if you guys didn't. What are your thoughts, you guys? Let me know down below. And also, you guys, do not forget, you guys, to subscribe, to join the freaking family, because we are going crazy and we are jumping back-to-back videos. And yeah, so anyways, you guys, without further ado, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.